Dogo teng ngalalet kicham ngalal animal talk like kimo amigine tot ko triggering something like why is she so nice. Ke rutwa nkuma gele for it was for pleasure but like
kimo cheko yake. Oh.
I went for the first one. After a day or two, I took another one to 5 different tests. So far I did like around 6 including the first one. Like and everything over go positive but I was in denial more yani ala imefanyika hivyo.
Ketle eng sabet kuitin tugal again cintap ke iway missing aku tuku chatan kuitinin aku yitinin ni iya ene sometimes ana ningo survey again inyoru le bosses ana bikatan chuka gunet kasi sek ana ngibarua choton chebuane aku bogo boisin ana kotakan the advantage of you eng sabet eng petu tabrena nan episode ne ba petu tabreni keting dai one nene nyon Nebaka ko limba kuresoi eng Nakuru ni ko ngalal tok sema na Vivian ago in this episode na an episode ne bape tutabraini kemiten ak kijana ya tagenge ne guguren Mr. Kimboy ko kiamuch anayenendet engenyit konye around June eng Facebook Facebook status nenyine nekikasar ngalek ak story kidogo akobo sobenyin. Ako kit nekitinye missing ko kingalalen akobo status nenyine. Ngamwa status nenyine kone kimut komonge ine ako ngany. Oficha ngatele maraisi eng chi komonguge ako magole I am HIV positive. Lagini nego kimonge eng Facebook ako posten. Mr. Kimboy?
Yes.
Yamune.
Aja meke.
Ah bye bye gitu yang gara ing pitu tabrain.
Apa bye kan om ngarita yang gara ing kesehatan nepo ing.
Yes, abatin ke ngalal tu si last year. Ngalek ap corona nang ne mai much gitu yen. Asuga much ke poa ke ngalal ing kesehatan ne uni. Lagi nang ngalal this is the right time.
Yeah, this is the right time.
Yes, aku panganu te kap chuva gu mauna.
Uwe unota.
Karibu.
Asante.
Ah much like Mr. Kimboy ko ngo. Then take us through your story.
Okay, I'm going to take you again on social media and no ten kibande ten ngale chompa dagleni wirwa pesa kora ga nyuti chebaruga ko kimutai Kimboy. So ane kigisichon and kigisikion ole and from a family ne ma kimago muche ga missing. So gingale ga subula teseta itu ko gingale ga subul gimago korom. So gina miten primary go giflo ni subula munka sarata go gigisoma ni buche. Lakini kina tar primary school la progress no high school ko giyoche ga elpan fees. So go gina itio na munka je ga ga elpan fees so ko no family ne ma muche ga missing ko maigo korom itsabet kidogo. So kiane gino aniwendi sugul ngoit ketebena fees iweke ka betushek tuten yoma kobwate chi iweke kora class. So over chike gunoton keparke gunoton in form 1 amuno bwate kasarta ne kia clear and fees ko gino chute form 1 term 1 kityo. So chon ko kicham chongi ki koito kityo tuten chongi ona kibe inyoru ne kebe keren kon kidogo. So kia well sabit kunoton adesta gunoton we gino miten form 4 baskinoite form 4 ko ketnye fee balance ne giyo kiwo kabisa.
So kisoma ni yoltro wi form 4 koma ile school fees
ya kijamo ilbani kitu kidogo kimo clearen. So gina alibani kidogo ko uniko ga ko it form 4 ko ingile ngo registration ko lazima ilibani registration ko full ile ga fees mu chongala kidogo registration ko achi ilbani ko I clearen. So the same ya gorani ya ja registan ko kasarata ngia ge introduce ngile si registan for a national exam ko lazima itinye that nini no ke nini ibat nini a certificate
ba certificate
yeah so by then gimo atinye so giocha nyo na process ngoroge asa ba register so go lekemenye legi gimenye gi resop missing yani kiui la kiui kai to legi register ni so ibuat kunye ten ka from kureso yori tolina ago inyo na go ina kuruta one ko it was an expense. So going it was not a one day thing. Then you nerag you tarun sign up. I need to get it form it. Kill nji moja pa kuni throw ya chie chang form it kara. Maragile imi documents just do chie moja. Wachie wega wika. So gina nyonyo na mungke nyon marambili. Ego matter gina ipi otan kill nji on many throw gumi. Kungile wachie is venam kara that process a mungke miliki wachie gini to ten clinic. So gya chawe kara pa kaka. So I came for the first time. Kelenjon mochabo giro unyit kora ko ya chawe ko kuika ngilos pendeni kora because I remember to and fro gi ki almost 1000 shillings anywa ga wega so I bought ke sacrifice and that was in one ogunne mami gi chenye saita yo chiso mchoba ko nitu anyun the first time ko mochabo awe kora the second time abanyi the whole that process I took kora kelenjon acha mochabo giro which means everything ko ya chepe na step one from home. So kwa hivyo tia munu mwa watinye fair about that process kwa ragi mkima chirabini. Mungile gisaita kena angele njina na itinye neto kwa
kitu ni kitu kidogo tukumalizia haraka
ago fair atkumame itkaya wachepe ya rove angora itraken some distance. So gimugi uit kidogo. So kwa hivyo tana ni ogive napo mkima watotinye ni any other option. Ago by then ki ui nyuru chitane torepe. So abur kitio ole kitina anapagata suguli. Amun togo nda abur kuma like there is no progress. Amun mau exist school, aku mau aku register ni kotor masih tak pasal. Amun ngalega fees atau temporary registration mu cuma ngalalo principal kot koyanu. Lagi ni this one is must because when inge submit ni those ni registration papers plus maki attachan so it was really hard. So I decided to drop out of school. So apa rapu katanya aku renga agora amun. Ngile micho ni bure sengagi monday gele. Marango mure next year kuba ko chapogiro mucha ek school lakini there is no hope
mami go mangu ne completely
yes amuno
west west
eh amuno tenga lega mitwa gi struggle ni sibinyo amun daite betu na ngile mara mo gi nyora gasi turu ga chige ru betu na so it was really hard so abara bure nyini because every time kiamka subuna na mzazi ya kwapo like igeres I mat ka ni so gero le ogo ni bichu stress ago I'm stressed at the same time. So abwat kiti wale nana manda pacheng mrag barwa go seveni sawe subu.
Okay.
So go ka go reso fi so ingire sap kino ki barwa che bono mara chon kite mission ene.
Eh.
Ago matiara vini.
Oh nata.
So sometimes it ni chita you expenses chibu. So mara ge be sigi barwa kidogo mi gi mara ge mache yal mara go ngorana ne. Ko ache kora ibe ne mu chong korani kono tuten. Iboishen. So at the end of the day I ended up like si kimo seveni gi. So agira wale mwate se taendro wingile ni migari so bro una mi vichongi kwa mandat kiko kwa town especially when you kujua kuna rubu na skene rubu kuna pesa so ingile figure so bina go lenen ya bana rubu it's like ole how they express it ko 1 million dipe picnic
era video ginyo
they are ready jobs like they are really waiting for you when you guys it again so let me give it a try na Nairobi. So gina nyone Nairobi I knew no one I knew no place. So ingile ni miga ni sikaze le menjita mara menyelangata amenye donom ko donom ka ni ngi cheot kabisa bun to lewe
donom
ya friends ti gya nyur chechang kasile ni mara ya kasite donom na amenye donom. So donom was a place like kina nyone give out kina mention
nyone metitak donom
one family
ndi donom.
So I just decided one day line gari togonyo. So ka gebwan ka gerigo muno boto le Westlands. Ka gona mbure gu not be. So kinge ite stage de bomusho gya ginge tupi. Kigi ne gisomo. So aripe kite gelenjan in stage ya musho because I don't know Nairobi. So tukakuja I remember kinyugire kwa nintiru. That was my first time to be Nairobi. I've never been here. I don't know where I'm going, like I'm just
you in Kenya kitunye Nairobi lakini mega telewendi ano
monge no lot lakini ke kamngo na not lakini ke which place so kara itu engo are going to attend like this is now ko ni nyone kele no indi Nairobi this is now Nairobi and meshukisha Nairobi
so from the,
yeah so from there lena na don home mara
don home nesk moy
don home ni kimo I don't know how the place looks like but let me just go. So ate karisha ka don home ni otan iborwa are gumanen kan ba langari tab don home. So ingle when this coral lemenge ngiti konye kitak tagile njini
so ite ap imite state room ite ap le state ne ba don home kwano
yes
iborun iwe
So inyoru kaisir estate si chana. So anyoru kitu ke ka kisir estate ni ono alena na rejuta. So ikashuka hapo. Pas ko gire kwa nanyi yoten sumefika dono mbiku nenda dono. But now even the end ngonye tenga rite kwa ngari because dono mi so wide and you have no speaking space in specific. So waya gite ole na nanya. Nga ngite ole pamune aso ni dono mro. So me yes me get niki miteni otani anyoru some ka. He was so friendly. So I talked to him, I introduced myself, the reason why I came to Nairobi, I explained the whole story. So this guy like ni mtu alikuwa anasikiza mtu. So venye alinisikiza akaniambia boss wake kugimache kipaitio and like a garden boy jitane clean and pee all on up to many fans abu mara kumweki ngari. So kulenjon lakini kotom koite ngun linda kasi tio chikany abu jioni sinyo ngalal tuan mara ugunyega. So apuri maneni otan koit kesa 12 saa 1 na koit kumanyo kwa rurchi mi kichana ru na kanyo akwaru urjis leganyo ndo itor ginyonge tuye. So kulenji kulenjon sawa na niske bage ngala. So tukaenda tukaongea kulenjon wile niko kunon job. So job yangu ilikuwa kufagia hapo nje, trimming the fence, kumwashia magari and like I was responsible for ingele for the neatness of that compound. Everything ogiane ni kiwacha takendero. Yeah. Ago gi kwanye kitindo lock che mingi line gimiten boarding by then. So by that time go ginega ni gimiga ago kimago tuna.
Okay.
So hiyo ni story ilikuja kujua baadaye like I didn't know. You just met with someone and she has offered you a job. So yes. Ngele me questioning sila.
Yes.
How this this family is.
Ago nye kacha ya gosko ye mi chinyuru weni mo chite mi makai suru nye donom. Yes. And you know me ngete chi.
Mange
chi. So teo nile paso ni mango gite tat lady. Ago gimait nye an option. I chut kasi nota lagi testa.
Yeah, chut kasi nota. Na the following day, mungi ki nisko kake ngalal kumaru ruan kasi no enene. Aya kuko aru subuh gitu yang ngerti kasih negan kok ngerti kak taro cleaning compound atau setelah mau tegari. So like he was impressed on the first side because it is my first day aku kok ngerti already nisha anza kasih and I'm almost done. So wakani pia nyumba SQ na entapa niono tabure niotan kuki he was going like most of the weekends kuki mau kumi tengah, ani nimtu alikuwa na pesa, nimejumbe kuwa na pesa like you are in and out, so kuki chamkwa na niwangiri by that compound, so kuki there's this day niki lenjo na muna ni macho mau mi tena bagora, kama chia goni na a room in the main house, so kuwangiri
bagora,
from SQ to the main house, so from there we became so close, a muno ten sapa kesheri ni for on the same table like ko yani inamwanga no talonya explain rano that setup eh? Like you are a stranger, you are a worker, but you are sharing food on the same table. English is very rare sna yoru kibaitio to like boss wa
yeah ago mogorion iminyi ngwenyuno.
Yes.
Did you felt anything kasila apana?
No, I was just like
uni apana kaliani
many trust like she was impressed with my work and I think she trusted me because to a point of someone giving a room from the in her main house. Si kitu ivivi
my tip what ipwat kya
kitu okay boko tenga la let kichambi ngala animal talk like kimo amigine thought got grand something like why she so nice. Yeah, so from there nikafanya hiyo kazi nikakaa hivyo. So it got to a day akaanza sasa kuniuliza about my life. By then I was so young and okay, I'm not bragging about this but I looked like someone who pia ni won kya bright like kya organized. So walikuwa nashindwa, you are so young, like you should be in school and what's not happening. So I was so open because kiapata le mochi mwaichi mtu aguzwe labda kurudisha shule. Because all the way ntio kutafuta job and all that, my main aim was to go back to school. So kuko tasol sijaona ukele na 7 sawa ektagia suguli ngile michi tana nkaogo les kwatono sabeta suguli. I'm starting a new life but me everything I did as being it ndio nirudi shule. So abure ni ona gengalala in kumarurchi what happened, how I dropped out of school, how I found myself in Nairobi. So waarurji. So kwa hit kitu kule, I think aliguzwa na story yangu kaniambia, awe teni niwe suguli.
Aha.
Not only you'll go back to school, but you'll go to school of your choice. So like you'll choose a school for yourself.
Mm.
And she was going to, she was going to meet every need any expense.
Mm-hmm.
So like, I was like, I was so excited because kwa hii nyuro opportunity.
Like, you know, like, school, and that has been your dream from the word kwa hiri, like, yeah, school.
And, yeah, yeah. Uh-huh. And the interesting thing, mm, as much as nilikuwa namfanyia kazi, unajua hata tuko tumeongea story na payment,
mm,
like yuma wangina walikilipa na selinyata.
Mm.
Because, kwanyo nikitioki, kwa mwangilika wa India, the first thing ni kwanyo na nyuro kwa kazi. So, like, what king yenga lalo, gimo watu nye maswali chota. Imamisi na nivote chita ile, wa nito kilipa na natai, yamo asefe na wekisugula.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, kaya gitu kasi kunote. So, kaya nkaga yenga lalo tuwa ni, kulenja wane, siya, awe, iwe kisei sugula. I go UXA to school of your choice.
Mm.
Hey, wale, I was so impressed. So, kwa kima watafu watu wale, sijui mcharangu ndalipu waje, but umembe utarudisho, hata ukiambi unafanya kazi for free, I really do it because
yes,
at the end of the day, I know I'll go back to school.
Unata.
Mm. Mm-hmm. So, aburi niyono kage ngalalgu unata, lakini kulenja online kuna condition.
So, kimba kulenja under one condition, si wekteke ano sugur.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
So kuki ngemua nengu nono, but because like all along I'm a very good person. Mm. So ngelenji in one condition, then you're like, ajakuwa mtu mbaya. So umu wabuati ni wale ginaya.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so kulenja wangitiki, ubuati, yeah, mua ninyo ni mua. So bari babuati
ninyo. Bibuati nice?
If baba abuati, like if nitakuja kumtimizia that condition.
Oh, okay. Mm.
So wajaniambia ni nini, like just, I'm just confused because I don't know what she's expecting from me.
Yes.
And
mami ngi got ni given method
kidogo ile. Kimo atlete ni idea le why ntose.
Okay.
Yeah. So baba thank you ki abara bwatsi. We met the first day, she gave me a place to stay, she offered me a job and she has been so nice. So mwagire gundon ni ane. So I was just ready, like ndogunan condition, I'm ready for it. So after some about 2 weeks, then kunyo got happen ane kulenja ni na ki amwane. Like ki amwan
kaitilne
yeah, so alenji kitogi already nganane gimwange nalene, but I was just ready for it
because anything.
Yeah. So alenji already, so kulenja ngitogi kimache kirutwa. So I was so confused, I was so desperate to go back to school.
Ukiune reaction kingomongo uno, the first reaction go gini,
like as much as nilikuwa shocked because I was not expecting, but at the same time I was very confused. I was very desperate.
How old were you?
By then, that was 2013, I was 21.
And if I get the lady, go give you she got
she was in
roughly
mid-30s.
Mid-30s, get 34, 35.
You
know? Yeah.
So, kukii na nko mua nguna na kwa hiku so confused. Like, kama bia ni kama wakua tini. So, wale kitiki, wanga mua kunta wania ne. Like ara apa soli mondo ni ane la ni kago itiotan kuwa mami gina apuate ole wany lionen ro. So kinilijipata tu, like I ended up sleeping with her, and the interesting thing is kima apuate to allow abortion protection anane. Like these things happened with
it me. Was your first time gele muna the first time siya igi otan
okay kineza kwa labda nishafanya like kini gima ato gima apuate sign otan ole maybe I should use protection or something like it was so fast king happen and next to you. Yeah, so after that in glan yani one would money no regret no less you have, like I've exposed myself to some things and I yani kevuri te was so confused yani gimo mi kina what after that. So gibura into one after some after a while after more ko tarawe to mun kevuri ni otan matter one after like a complete one man kevuta ngasi te ni ngile chita ni ya kon like
Rabbi
Nick Jesus. Ako kia kone, ki that life like, ki spende me a lot. So all of a sudden, job imeisha, then like, mwako flow ni Rabbi Nchukano. So go so stressed, plus I think she knew what was happening to her. So it's like, double tragedy.
Kutuyanyo ntuku kwa ingon, mami kasi, animyon.
Yeah, ako kia mwako mwako li kinkenge.
Kinkenge status chichi.
Yeah, so good. Ke rutwa nkuma gele for it was for pleasure, but like
ilikuwa tunaniyake.
Anyway, it happened and That's all. So oburin yo the number agere ni kago chito so stressed and she's no longer working. The number agere ali wamago mi hopes kotagelia kotagelia kita sugula muna. It's like she has lost. She had lost everything ago. Kimo amigi na tesetaya ni kime gini gereso ni migitio. So agira le wa mami matumaini ro
ago ni ga promise ni ngolen jin me uendi sugul under one condition kai timisan condition
ya
kai timisan condition kai butangase
kai butangase
on me tenga what next
ago like you also this
depressed
so ro kut kimo atake ngalale guli ngalale like we were no longer that close because kimo atako ngalale saite so wingle tu galagi tebe na golen jin jita nimepoteza kazi ngile mato tiria kijita silenji ni story na nyuni
arane rigige mwawo
yeah so abur kitu en yata ne like abara gir kitu wa mako miten matumaini ndo so anga kitu en yata wale na na wa ndage balia ba charibu na mara nyuru gas so aste ge kitu en yata ne aga we ole na ole kitu na ta chenga gas so gi na ole na nya chenga gas ko ingi live so open gi na nyuru chito arur chini ge like from 0 to
where olimi
ago you love me then like unajua ukijeleza hivyo kuna mtoto anaweza guzwa maybe anaweza kuofa job anani ole na tarete so I was so happy because kine kama cha na kama cha kita at school so anything nende ni up to school like linge new school ni na like I was ready for it so anyoro kwa certain lady so gengala altwana rurchi but kilinja na kesi kula kumbaguna na maguna masharti nende
ehe.
Yeah, so from there tobur kidogo kulenja mungina drop in your meet and form 4 ugie nane anegini na nyuko awe from where I dropped agalian agatesta so kulenja na mukiro kuri purenga for some while ya chiweke from 3 wange refresh and sitesta like she was willing to help me so kainya akanrudisha shule I went back to form 3 kamaliza form 3 nikaingia form 4 kamaliza form 4
nice.
And all along I was so okay like imo go migi nima.
Yule akakusomesha nini ngitio kapsa
ngitio uno. Without any condition.
Ek Nairobi.
Okay gim kimuta na wako nywari so.
Okay.
She's a Kampala lady so nilisome ukambani. Yes, so nikaenda huko nikamaliza form 3 form 4. Kama after exam bring kilron nikonya exam keep by then imausi nguni otare exam November December release. Kiota ngiacha wakanya kwa February. So kuchingwa kibarua nikiwa na men ulanakanya result sa munso ibarai burenga because at the end of the day mingi limete ve kila kitu so you are nitinye kazi ni ngumu you have some gitinye saginye some needs so you can meet them so kuchingwa ni malikia yungi barua kidogo kidogo ko mostly on weekends kukichama wa munya yani kichama wa me off on weekends so there's this day gima mi job that day so chani wendi chita witu ya nare ko by then there is this musician from TZ Diamond kikana mkorekod enten wage at that time go like kina mu hits kabisa so by then ko kichamocha me those music so kore to bure nore ko miten track lori shechu ichwa road chone nen ko nyone go plane those loud music ringing contain those big speakers so it's like really attracted to that so giten ya patono nenore kibwa nyu kutonun from close to where I was so tonun ina mun ko windoti kitu komot ni skas yana mile ko yani ko yemine so kagase those music ne ko bwanyo ko teche maisha gini atani ago nam ko teste mbigi mo ngena ne olepane ago ko ndaki ange ni ko gi mo shugul ko ni gine amun kane ane ko kagase music so it's what they were doing was none of my business.
Yes.
So it's like I was just stranded somewhere listening to some good music then there's this lady alikuwa na work now so she came and approached me whatever na ninge na about your status olenji une amigo mi give me money so by then like I did a test like two or three years back so you are trying to trace back like it was exactly when the college and it has been long away ingelewache give me money like after every 3 months so yeah hakwata ukumbuki ni lini meaning it's over 3 months so it's good you should go and test
when they will test
so it's like me I'm okay
twende
come again awe man so unajosa ukifika huko kuna ile to cancelling una cancelio kwanza before you do the test
una hata
so it's like king and sile because I had ikirana that test before against that all that process so ginge for risk cancel now because it's like wasting my time because I already know these things
yes
yeah so go gins kompatibility and key test any na go gigi testing dah itu sih namun biasa like I went through this process,
yeah, Lord,
the counseling testing and then after that there's also like ukagi testing in, it based on the outcome committees kwa lege ngalolo ndo aite so kuma aruruchi kule njon so I think may know that process because it's like you already know so get testing on like that kit yon ingine sile ye monitoring ngeno lembe
ulebe to toys kule
yeah the progress so I think raise ki yao gossip kosiche kule want to ko kwala uongo sipta kidogo kule nje most ile kama ile uongo sipta kidogo nigi ana mwager mara ya cha yotke sagir kumye yani kinabur kumye kule gima ager so link yako siko notice kule nje aninge ni interpret ne walenji walenji songe na le go boris line takenge
ile negative
ya ungo for double lines and that means magaroro ngale yeah so go rain ko board the complete results ko ngi go gara lens ngi na interpret kuma lens angir aparo gira lens ko two lines ago like yani create like a blackout yani geger gi lagine mommy gine
yeleni patleleni how
umeona kitu lakini you can't even think yani kuangeger kitu yagi ku shocked when you don't know the next move like wager with your lenje avalenje ya kabar kule miten so enge barke ngalol one like kimo gasot kine mwaon bareske ngalol one now like bares galens ki bar kwaror one like this is what you should do but I was so confused at as ski kenya wananiambia so I just found myself walking out they tried holding me for a counseling but I was not really into it so I was with you they had to let me go because kimo cooperate me I just wanted to go by all means na jaribu kushikwa lakini kimo amoche so I just found myself walking out of that place so like, the previous year before I did that test because they are kimi ngalechi kose kelene mi nange bi manjita site ke
ko lambech mamut ko
eh mabaisha this kids come so ali this kid might be from that group nigilene faulty so I was like
hane to mi yangele
yeah was fault my yange so what I thought is yeah chapari mangeno
leo you went back
imagine you to five different places like wow. Unatoka hapa unasema this kit nenye ilitumia ya kwanza were from the same source so meaning they are both faulty
yes
I went for the first one after a day or two I went to the another one to five different tests so far I did like around six including the first one like and everything over go positive but I was in denial more yani ala imefanyika hivyo and every place I went after pio canceling yote so give me think it a final thing nigile njangi tiwachi accept ninge agina medication so trying to think about medication ninge nisile me then galeks chegi chamiga gejegi chamya process even before that I came to kotoma nyuna nyonyuru ge salami to kuna kuna niga se people lenen like yongori nyoru kuna venye utanza konda like
kuyake to sume kolyango maune vidonda nini picha inose na jamke moye
yes so I was like so this is where I'm heading so from there again kilenjone chana medication so iman nen drugs chegita the first regimen you know una just like it was the first drug so lazima ingekuwa na side effects mingi wacha sasa hivi tuzime develop there a lot of progresses like breakthroughs going good and gritcha ni kipoishi ngumandeni any side effect like ni poishi ngumane chivuli boy ko by then ichomi ngwari ya kuna mtu
chemo
ginyoro some black spots yeah so I was like I'm not ready for this so kingemwa ngalike ngalega kwanza medication was like no I think I should just wait mpaka wakati imenilemea kabisa nimekuwa
grid
na hata wakati sijielewi the sasa maybe I'll be forced to use it like I was not really into it because on one kio agir chitani kipaishi ngirche chota no kitinda those
yani ni ule portani
nini we kitiga yani ile ya
black spots cho
hiyo mtu so it's like I was not ready for it ago at then I was preparing to join campus so
kisir kovet ngire dot
I had a B minus. And I
ago boy then gele B minus ko gimi te bara.
Yes. So I got an opportunity to join campus. Then I was like so now I'm joining campus and I have to start medication like I'll be having all those things. And because the side effects ala kuna penye utakuwa yani ibure so weekly so sickly and all that. Yeah, I'm not ready for this. I'll more on medication. So I took like, because I came to know my status in 2015. November kubegunaga. So I stayed the Quebec that 2015 ago burbaga July 2016. That was the following. It was close to 1 year. Don't deny like
hapana.
Siamini.
Oh.
So sometimes you go online na soma story about like about medication. Alafu kulikuwa na watu wenye wame disclose about their status na jaribu kuangalia vile wako like
their lives. Kwa migo mnye wenye wame disclose that said that they are HIV positive.
Yeah. Yes. But sasa unajua internet is garbage in, garbage out. So sometimes unapata kitu wenye meposti huko. Genye urugina waki posti nini una? Inaanza ku contradict like you get from one source ku explain me kitu different
story.
Inyo from kamase? A different source is a contradicting story. Okay. So I was like now so you are chosen by no name. So abur kitenya kali I think what I'll do kwa wachache chita ni mara open about his or her status like mtu mwenye asha go through the same thing
open
yes so wale nana lianinye nana ka chengji making all the one at least akisha unajua huko hiyo counseling nini mwenye anafanya counseling anakuambia from like a professional view because he has been trained to do so
yes.
But at least I want a live experience
So
wale nana chengji. So I met with someone early and we met on Facebook. Like he was so open, status yake ameka uko story yake. So I was trying to look at that person like baka mali yako. So kukiagira sawa like ingo kana status na nini kugimo gomigo mnye like kionot kiago nam kosagi nana maguno like kimo agas kujita na help. But from gingo gago na medication amun like in your profile na nini kogaru like that progress.
Yes.
From kotom kona medication I go with that progress. Okay. I go let me then go again. So he looks so good, he looks so healthy like me na ogo. Unless in the story
na ni mchi
ko megere so give me then go. So genkalal man tangu ginge ngalo let one he was not in Kenya, he was in France by then.
Okay.
So akaniambia akikuja Kenya atakuja kunitafuta. I shared my contacts. So he also gave me his number. I saved his number, and after that, I started regretting like, bona nika open up. Cause unajua don kithane kingena, ko hizo places nimeenda nikitest. It's only them who knew about my status.
Like, anyone else mwa michaga ninge. Yeah. Okay.
So he was now like a total stranger to me.
Umemwambia?
Nimemwambia. Then I started regretting like, why did I do that? Like I was not really ready. Into
okay.
it.
Okay.
So kuging kina ngoga ko e Kenya konyo ngo kolena. So I saw his number because I had already saved it. Nika ignore that call. So I think he realized that he may ignore deliberately. So he used a different number. Nikajipata nimechukua. So venye tulichukua sasa tumeanza kuongeka kwa vigumu venye nitamkata tena. So ikabidi tu nikamsikiza. Tukaongea and we organized for a meeting. We met limited to upper town. So we talked, I can take through venye alianza, like your progress.
Mzungu sasa? Mwafrika?
Yeah, ni Mwafrika.
Ah, okay.
Ni Mkenya tu, ile tu tukiongea naye hakuwa Kenya that time. So gengala alikuwa ruru on about life na nyile kina mda, ako yule mite nini. Kuna wakiri sawa lechita, he looks so healthy, like, ile vile ile activities
anarangi.
Yeah, miko mnye agos, like, ni mtu wako very active, like, he had a lot of stuff, venye alikuwa anafanya and he was doing so good. So I was like, I think I want to be like him. Because like my sawekiga moon kiana ma loose and
loose.
Yeah, so I can't say like I lost weight because of my condition, but because of that
depression, stress and depression. Or stigma. Kinyoro stigma. You went through stigmatization.
Kijamu was stigmatized ni gana. Amune ingaito ngaleka pe ingaito koraga ngalale ngaleka mara getenga nini kwingile mi kine tenga ni ya chita
asko mine tenga oh be nice true
so mi nilikuwa nimejitenga mi mwenyewe because kina wapura wale ko wan go gera njita kuna kule nene
itini ya umwa mi agume ngeti
yes kugi mwana atana mungi ana moto isolate nge like I was into myself yani gimo chama associate nge kupika muna toti associate nge kali anye kenai so again alal tuan ko take and roll that journey but from zile places zote nilikuwa naenda na test the final thing ni accept your status start medication. Huyu mtu tumepata naye amenipa life story yake the last thing me except your status that
and take like, medication
is on you like a parting shot of every discussion
yes,
I had.
Yes.
So it's like now
yeah, you need to accept and also take medication.
Yes. So because yata alikuwa ameniambia challenge si kuna side effects hicho kwa sahihi. Sasa nikianza medication na niko kwa watu si watu hata kuna venye tu atajua because almost everybody najua ARVs na kuna side effects and all that. So akaniambia I will host you once the medication ukiwa kwangu mpaka ile siku utakuwa sawa then you'll be free to go. So it's like huyu mtu amejitolea kabisa kunisupport. So I had to not really to convince myself but nile tu kujiforce because igera so mtu amesacrifice mpaka ananiambia atani host nianze medication in case anything happens to me or side effects he'll take care of me. So abwa tenye wale kitiki na medication not for the sake of my health but for the sake of the sacrifice he has offered. So nikaanza medication na nikiwa na mimi kitiwale na mungu akugoke kutoreta. So ana menyini otan ingile ikugini so na mungu nole this is like a commitment I have to commit myself and it is a life commitment like moite we salia so stopping. So at the start una then kwa hiyo yani man nikaanza kuji accept pole pole like
hizo
inakuja tu pole pole.
Okay, how long si accept anke?
It took like almost a month because it was still in a side effects nini. Nilikuwa nasikia mtu like it takes months. But me the most interesting thing me like the first day I felt like it was so intense the side effects. But the second day, merudi the third day merudi like the fourth day before week isha I was just like any other person. Yani hadi ukikunywa ni kama like umekuwa ukikunywa kwa muda. Na kuna si kupata hizo side effects maybe some rashes or something. No, I was just okay. Then from there sasa nikaanza kujiaccept pole pole. Mpaka sasa like hata nikikunywa dawa nile nimejicommit I'm doing it for my health not I'm doing it because I must do it.
No. Doing it for yourself.
I'm doing it for the sake of my health like. Just ile dreams unajua at that time hata before nianze medication and I was preparing to join campus unajua sasa li join campus 1 month after nisha ko enrolled on medication. So na sasa nilikuwa nasema sasa is there any need of me still nikipasu my studies yet I know like my life was so limited
yes because yes
but after when nimeanza kujiaccept hivyo then I said I think I have a future.
Oh yeah. Wow.
I was like kimo ani but no ni geri tele.
Lakini saying that you have a future.
Of course I have a future.
Of course you have. Of course you have a future.
Have
I like
career,
that catch
I'm not. Ambitions and all that. Yeah. So kugina ngana ma acceptinge guna tani konyo in that thing of unajua ukiwa mdogo kuna venye ulikuwa na this career like I must become like so and so. I must have my own family. This is what I must do.
Yes.
That.
So it's a bit unusual.
Zikanza tena
fresh. Ukota iwe university soma.
Yeah. Now. Sasa hapo nikaanza kufocus na it's like now my life is ending and all that. Sasa nikajirudi nikajua I have a life to live. So from there sasa mimi venye nilirudi campus nilikuwa najua I'm in campus pursuing my career because I want to make my life better and also from the background where I came from like it was ni ile tu family ya chini.
Yes.
So I was like I want to change this family I want to make to bring that difference. So mimi nikajicommit hivyo mpaka mali nimefika. Sasa venye nilianza medication kijen campus no one knew about my status. Kimago ngenge
enka
even
everywhere.
My friends no
one knew.
Muna bote gina wajune ni campus. First I stayed in a hostel and you know in a hostel muna share about 4 or 5 people. And this medication like you have to take it strictly on time. If it is 8 it should be consistently 8 moche leo 8 kesho 9 the following day the other day 10 not like you must have that consistency for it to work for you because got commence kunona ku wi moche nyor gine gure drug failure like ilu gere chat line it is not going to make any difference like it's not going to work
mami kene
yeah I'm a drug resistance like it take any lagini it's not working for me like it's
okay.
Not it's not bringing that expected impact. So it's like lazima kupa wasibe that strict routine because mimi nimejicommit. So sometimes initially nikaanza nilikuwa na kunywa 9 so unajua sasa 9 and you know being in campus you are all new and you are all men like alafu mko ile age ya sijui niseme mchezo ni like there are a lot of exciting things.
Yeah.
So at that
campus
time,
campus life and everything.
Yeah, campus life story. Unajua mna toka from different backgrounds. So mna share like, this is in my place, this happening and all that.
Mm.
And then sometimes tunapenda movie or games. Mm. So unapata wote mmeshinda hapo even up to. Yata at times ilikuwa inafika 3. Mm. We are still seated. Dada yako ilikuwa inafaa kunywa naye. So because me sija disclose na naogopa. Ilikuwa inaniaffect because sometimes you feel sleepy but you can't go to sleep na hujakunywa.
Before you take the drug.
So you have to unafaa ungoje for the rest waende walale. Sipe na mugirichego. Na bagi yangu nilikuwa na locking. Fungu nilikuwa natembea nayo hapa 24/7.
Mm.
Because I was like mtu anaweza sema acha niangalie kitu kwa bag yake. Aenda apate.
Apate.
Hmm, na itakuwa story ingine. So, kia me then, like, I was not very comfortable there.
Mm.
So, abur an hostel for like 1 month.
Mm.
Agira leyo.
Nekwa ngumu. What
yes.
Next?
I moved from hostel. Mm. Kenyonge, kanyonge ora muna, kima wa muche salipanjike kwa tanege. So, kinyonge shirani, kukupikala. So, what I liked about them, like, likuja kumikuka na watu nye, they were all working.
Mm.
So mtu wana ile time ya kushinda usiku kama kwa wake na anajua na mkia job
kesho. Mm, mm.
So liku napata like kila mtu wa mila. Alafu, like, cause they were a bit older than me. So, ni watu too mature wengine wako na family. So, like, wanis, hakuna mtu anaingilia maisha yako sana.
Na mungine.
So, after aburi ni watani, I was a bit comfortable, lakini, thought nye kwa that fear, like, nini toko haru, accidentally nye
kwa wano
nilijitia na ye. So from there ni kugimite na neighbor ni kitinya he was having diabetes so kuna venye health yake ilikuwa imeanza ku deteriorate like mwili imeanza kupungua he was not doing so well health wise so kuginge pure sino na ni so aringin story chamba bi kule of late kuiger chief lani wanga kwa namko sagi kuliani yani mnyana wa mnyana
hivyo
yeah kuinge ni zile HHV visa so shit being sickly lose weight and all that like mimi kitu kumnye so kingo mimi tenje chiko kya kyango conclude ndicho kule it's like mimi tamne cham kevation stepped on a life wire like it's such a magai nena garanis so kama kuna kwa kogi kyoko on my side I knew he was having diabetes so I knew like all what he was going through so it was really hitting me kungala lembi kule it's like
that life why I need that yet inge the diabetes inge tiny late into
yes so it's like kafu sasa nikasema kama tutakosana leo kama kitaona kiumane so it's like mnasema he stepped on a life wire which means like akona HIV ashawaambia wananiambia vinyo hata mtu anaendelea ni lazima ulize kwa Mungu jimtu akwambie ako hivyo then I was like then why should you make such conclusions ago Mungu ago mtu either ujenda ujamwona akipima naye mwenyewe hajasema so nikamwambia he is my friend and like kwa naongea naye I know ndio ni ndapso karu so kulenja ni repeat do you expect someone to tell you like I'm HIV positive and I was like okay so nikawauliza like what makes you think that someone is infected so you're close or it's so sickly yani mtu tu are you happy like he's not happy about life
yes
so at even and you know kuna lei koniane nogira ngoni tos atinye kulenja na cha rinyi migo mnye like so so nikasema like hii kitu ndajificha mpaka lina ilikuwa inanimu nikasema sasa
himi sugula kampasan
kwa
okay.
Yeah. Mm. So ko ina hapo hata nyenye hata ngali. Let me use this opportunity. Ina na shocking picture.
Mm.
But by then got the before anyo na disclose nje picture. Wengine si lege hapo hata lei au nye paka. So go girana ana mo disclose nje my family members. So I have my elder bro we are so close like kingolole like we share a lot. So I'm watch. Abra hapo hata nyi. Like a watch members you know like chivo family so the person like my mom kuchitana rogeni game wagi ten kafla kuna vinyaneza naweza kastuka so kia watu ali amwinda itayan so kengala look my elder brother akolenje kaliani kumwaini
watch the mother okay
kumwa everyone was shocked but they were very supportive very good very
supportive mpaka
sai and I thank God for that
wow itar sugulo
okay tu matar sugulo
okay,
So ugina after that ngoro moyo bika family ko support na wale then I won't fear anyone like ukunda stigmatize na bika outside
kwa chama chapa
have the support from my family
yes
ugina mweni kwa bika family like I was really ready for anything either whether they support
Gisasa,
me or not,
anango mwachama,
I know my life must
continue. Powerful.
Because of kina lene ndaisha vichuni, and I've met a total stranger mwenye aliamua kunishikilia, then like hata watu wa familia kinikataa, I'm sure I will have some two or three friends people. From outside wenye like watani encourage something. Yeah. So any ko kamane ko malinji ka ke ngalalen so ko cha tangara tebe no lugiro nu wana tinya ko linji wana cha yeah me tinya so ni kaambia I'm positive and I was like awe wacha zako like it really happened like walikuwa naichukulia kama joke because the way ni may put out like I'm positive na si jakwa stress yani kama kitu yako it's like I'm excited about it because haiko ina ni stress like I was so comfortable with it
et moi
yeah so ulinja unacha so I went to my bag nikatoa hiyo down nikaonyesha nikamwambia yeah haiwezi kuwa ni hiyo nikamwambia simko na smartphone Google for wakagugulia jina wakapata wakanya hey. Na ni ukweli like everyone was shocked so one thing Mwangen, sijui kama waliniogopa or they respected me. No one ever talked about it, about my status. Either kuniongelesha, ama labda, okay, inaweza kuwa labda aliniongelele huko nje lakini haiko inanifikia. Na tukaheshimiana hivyo.
Ukasoma, ukamaliza shule vizuri?
Yes, so sijui kama ni kuheshimiana ama ni kuogopa, waliniogopa.
Without anyone kujua anything about your status or anything.
Yes, amuno tenga.
And an intimidation in one or the other might.
Yeah.
Okay.
So amunski kiagina nyamoi like tukaheshimiana tu hivyo munu kisaita kwa lenjini ni mwangri cha munso sometimes mara gubur karita chita leni kwa
leni tole
ya atpa ya mchukulia dawa hapo like it was so fun baka kila mtu tuwa amuna katisa zingine wana joke umekunywa like it was so fun and I really enjoyed that because ma stigmatize na so and I really thank God because story na stigma I hear it from people like the watu wenye interact now but me I've not experienced it first hand
kabisa
I thank God for that because my life has been so smooth
wow achame the all part of you and the strength ni ginyo e developing after everything at the exact chance ni giya ngile ki ngolali go ndra ni ko mitem bi chegi go nyoru chana je ting doy ago they are stigmatized they are living in denial what can you tell them
let it be so you kuwa daring pia ndio ile like hata ningefika mahali watu wamenikana or something ainge ni affect in any way
ang chine mingsheng denial like stigmatization ni mwache
yeah so I think one thing what I went through about stigma I was having self stigma like mimi mwenyewe nilikuwa nimejitenga yani ogere kitigo wangu gera mbige ko ngetuyo kisi kugeran ko lena ni one thing like nilikuwa nimejitenga mwenyewe but I came to realize that yo stigma inaanza na an individual ndio sasa ifike watu wengine because ni yeshege kuheshimbi lakini ukija accept watu watakuimpress vile huko so from there again accepting ngea gone out and I was so free to share my status and all that like everybody I shared my status with they were so supportive in school at home like everywhere I've gone everybody mwenye amesikia story yangu and I've interacted with wamekuwa so supportive so it's all about mtu ajitoe kwa ile sijui niseme ni kakuni
kukunya
kukua na ile stigma wewe ujitoe kwanza kwa yako ndio sasa watu watakutoa kwa yao because it, everything starts with you ukija accept everybody will accept and embrace you as you are so everything starts with you
wow
yeah so I thank God because my life has been so smooth and I really enjoy that flow
amen yeah. Amen amen asige Yesu nko imwachini ne eng sabe ngunye ngingone ko kita university une ngale ka pacho question
okay
eng nwa gda kityo
okay en ngune ko to matari ne kita tarate ago en english esa de nangi ngolo look people in john don't you think being open about your status kunyo affecting like in your career
yes
and I'm like more affecting because on one I think I'll have that respect and trust because if I can open up about my status then it will be all so easy for someone to trust you while offering you a job and like I'm so open yani ko impress ngego ugi now so kila mtu atakuwa accept IT
ko yoro gase
ajanguni ko to ma clear ni project nguni so graduation is likely to be by the course of this year because the graduation around November yeah
nice
yeah so my status has never affected me in any way in terms of my studies okay, sijafika mbali pa career because I've not graduated yet, but
yes,
like I'm just having that smooth flow. Like mm. sijafika mbali, I've never regretted of ever opening up about my status.
And me from the way of things nyake ngalalde and the way ni open kumoku touching bigo unoton akumoku fluent sabengu even all through akuti mengishe another very long lifespan ne meeting time because of the acceptance kuyega mwala muto amachomon bi kuyeke yanke kuyanin bi kaina enda to evil.
Yeah. So it's all about ipongonjige kitasabe plan, yani ujipange na ukijipanga like vinyu umejipangia vinyu maisha yako itaenda with or without the support of watu wenye wako nyuma yako bado utaenda, but sasa ukipata ile support ndio sasa uta move kabisa.
So imwachini ne picture fans chebo chebo Vivia chemiten my channel chegere imwachini ne.
Okay, kakama chikita mwale, it's always good ingile, iruwa nitinye identity chita guhusu nguni nye kei ure nye Vivian. I want you to imagine a scenario, me tinye kainet.
Is it kainet?
Yeah, ni kei.
Sit kainet nye?
Yeah. So, it's all about identity. And gini chama mwale, everybody has an HIV status. It's either you are living with HIV or not. Ago, you cannot know about your status by looking at yourself or looking at someone. Like, ingile nowadays, kutinda ipigine kipare eye diagnosis. Like, kering kita vile unakase, man, mtu ni kama hako. Ujo si kama homa unaanza kukohoa, kusneeze and all that, ago lechita, uya kona homa. Ini kitu enye. Hata mimi mwenyewe nisipoeleza hakuna mtu anaweza jua hii kwa mmeja.
And nobody can know. Ngelengo ngiringo nisikume mami.
Yeah, si kitu unaweza angalia hivi na macho unless labda mtu ameona nikipimwa ama mtu mwenye anajua status yangu ndaseme ama mimi mwenyewe niseme. Otherwise, huko tungu ningetu hiyo kwa total stranger hizi jua kama niko positive maybe tu nimwambie ama just from my story somewhere. So it's all about you knowing your status. Ako hii, nikamu wale megeire gea na megeire chita gina ile, mitengkuni. So gine nyolu, kwa ibe testing gea chita. Ako that process of kwenda kutest, kuna watu wanaogopa, it's a very short process ina take between 15 to 20 minutes and 30 minutes at lege, ngo kwa hithi, and you are done. And before you know about your status, maybe sometimes, mtu nasikia ni kama umemess mahali and all that, like you will not be having that peace, not knowing your status because you are like, ama nimeenda nikapatana, like you are so confused. So it's always good for you to know. As much as labda kujua status yako, turn out ikuwe ni positive, itakushock or something, but ni kitu, haita last for long. Ukianza kujiaccept, everything will start working out for you. So, yawache pia naichita status ni mungu, kipake vimani. And of course, from about 3 years ago, mago last matei kwe clinic, like kipake vimani. You can buy those kits and do a test on your own.
All right.
So you can get that testing kit. Agiliana nye, agibi mange.
Nice.
Agibi mange, agiliana, agina status nungu. And from there, utaanza kupanga maisha yako. Kama hauna, it is not a guarantee like, isape kuhunawata ni, komenyoru. Because we are always exposed to risk. Ingile mara inyoru, genyoru accident or something, ni expose ni imuchi inyoru. So what happens is, it's not a guarantee kile. Kumetinye, isape kuhunawata. So, kwa yega ina ile metinye kwa wachi ripke, kwa liyani nye, kumenyoru. Kungu titinye kuma mwisho ni pasa pina. Iman uye watan, but uye nga na ameti yango to miyange, lakini yaga yange kwa flow ni sapedi, kwa ule nyone. So it's all about yaga inyuru yaga unwata ni, iye yange amutia, agi believe in yourself. Ago ambitions changi itinye chita kwa wachaya kwa kotortenja watan, omunis maragi lens in future, I love my family, maybe I loan a car or something, kwa wachaya kwa kotortenja kucha
watan,
don't look at your life, but look at where you are headed to.
Kongwe.
Yeah, so we yangge gitu ge agina milugo gerche agi sipisi poliki mondo iten leo che isapte and your life will be so well.
Wow.
Kwani nguni I believe with HIV this now my 7th year.
Yeah.
Is it 7th or 8th year, like okay, but kongeten ni nanai kinona go 2015 and it is now my 6th year. And my life is no different from any other person. Like you much itinya HIV but you can just lead a normal life.
Wow. Kongoi missing ako pa nafas ni gaibu inyugunich your story. God bless you. Ago ang tanale ing chameno tanige cham. Ago gicham dege inyugura chame tingbik. Ago ingo meru rinje pa ko paraitin. Ago ang tanale entayon gora ing ngalalag Vivian ko tiwekse with a very big testimony inyo mwachine one picture.
Kongoi.
Kongoi missing. Tos koi netkegi koi cherage. ing ngalal ak Vivian ngotko iwe noton iwe to my channel Vivian Cruz subscribe amutu ko miten atindion ak power natoshek ak testimonies chechang chemiten ing tai watle kama kawaida in ane ko lazima kebe tai ing kit agetugul.